Happy 4th of July. So we've had a very lazy morning this morning.
We've been busy. Washing, ironing.
Yeah.
Kai's ironing.
Kai is ironing. I wish I could show you, but he'll shout at me. He's very good at ironing, actually.
Yeah, better
thinking
than me.
Of asking him to do all hours when we get home. So today we're going down to back down to Bar River, the Riviera Resort, where we'll be meeting our friends Ken and Denise and their two lovely children. And from there, I think the plan is to grab something to eat and then head off to Pop Century.
I think so, yeah, hopefully.
Where apparently, fingers crossed,
you can see some fireworks, hopefully.
See the fireworks. We have, as you know, annual passes for Universal, but we don't have any annual passes for Disney or day passes. We could get them. I think they're about £160 each,
yeah,
something like that.
Yeah, crazy money.
But hopefully we'll get away without spending that much money and just be able to see them from Pop Century. Are you tired? Am
yes.
I boring you?
No. Hopefully we get cheap Uber there and back as well.
Oh, really? Fingers crossed. It's normally about $20 each way, but from here to like Riviera or Pop Century, but really hoping that it doesn't go up that much and we'll try to keep you updated along the way, won't we, Pandy?
Yes, but the wait times at the moment in Universal are like 75 minutes for Hagrid's.
That's
15
good.
For Harry Potter Forbidden Journey.
Yeah.
15 for Rip Ride Rockets.
It is half past 2 in the afternoon.
For Jurassic Park, Velocicoaster.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's all so like it's 15 minutes at the Elk.
It's pretty good. I think everybody's heading to the park.
Yeah, it must be.
At the moment.
I thought they would be in Universal today, but those must have gone to Disney.
It's because we're not there, but we shall be there tomorrow, so I bet all the crowds will be back. Anyway, please join us as we celebrate for the first time the 4th of July here in the US.
Bye.
Bye. We've ended up in Epcot, thanks to our amazing friend Jeff, right there.
Hi!
And Ken.
Yeah, I don't quite know what happened and how we did it, but how they did it. Yeah, but we're in friggin' Epcot, drinking beer in the Rose and Crown. Yeah. Jeff rocks. So does Ken. We just got the best.
My God.
What is it called? Espresso Martini.
Yeah.
In the world. The best company in the world. Oh my gosh.
I love you, Jeff. I'm loving
it. I told you. I cry like a baby.
Awesome. Absolutely awesome.
Oh, thank you, Jeff. Thank you so much.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, that was good.
God, I can't wait to chill. So awesome.
When the first show stopped and they started the announcement, I just got goosebumps.
It's very blurry, you'll have to take my word for it, but they're awesome fireworks at Magic Kingdom too, that you can see from Epcot.
We are so lucky to be here tonight, and it's a huge thanks to our friends Ken and Jeff.
Yes.
For getting us into Epcot to see the awesome fireworks.
Unbelievable.
And really do appreciate it. We've got the best friends ever.
We watch the fireworks behind you now at the moment from Disney.
Yeah.
And they are absolutely breathtaking.
It's just incredible. Thank you, Jeff.
Thank you, Jeff. Thank you, Ken.
Thank you, Denise. Thank you, everyone. A big shout out to my best friend, Addison, and to Kylie as well. So, huge shout out to them. Sending kisses. Thanks for watching, guys. Please subscribe, it does make a difference.
Thank you, guys.
Good night.
Happy 4th of July.
Happy 4th of July. That was too much.